Part 8 are the references, which I chose to separate so you can look up the references which I have referred to in the tutorial presentation. You can also pick these references from my website with the link given on the next slide. I will now slowly browse through these slides so you can take your time to see the references, and you're also welcome to pause the presentation and note down these references.